What's up, everybody? Welcome and welcome back to All Things Saunya Liné. We are back with another Song Association competition. Y'all, we got a good show for y'all tonight. We about to have a really, really good time. As y'all can see, we already got our guests in the house. But before I introduce them, y'all, make sure y'all give this show a thumbs up. Okay, share it out to a friend using the hashtag #GetTheseWords. That's hashtag #GetTheseWords. If you would like to be a contestant on the Song Association competition, make sure you email us at singwithsaunya@gmail.com. All right? All right, y'all. So we got a good show tonight. We got two of y'all favorites back in house. Now, y'all been saying, bring Janard back. Bring Janard back. Janard is back. Janard, say hi to the people.
What is up, my people? My people, I love you. I'm thankful to be back with Saunya Liné. She got something to say.
Yeah.
Glad to be here, Brother Taj. Uh-huh. Brother Kevy Kev in the his house. Y'all, it's going down tonight.
Yes, it is. And y'all favorite, what you call yourself? The oversized?
No, the full size.
Full size. Oh, I said oversized.
I'm okay.
Super size. Honey, we like it. We like to get them super size. Mm-hmm. But listen, Taj is back and he is drinking like y'all like it.
Well,
it
right.
Helps.
It's going to help you get
these words.
All right. Well,
coast the throat.
We want Taj to get these words.
That's what it does.
Okay. You know, Janard, he came to sing. Mm-hmm. And Taj, he came to drink. Okay.
That's the combination.
Yes. Mm-hmm. But I need you to sing a little bit, too.
Just a little.
Okay. All right. He going to sing a
just
little,
a little bit.
All right, y'all. Y'all know I don't tarry long, so we going to go ahead and get started. Who going to go first? Janard go first. Taj's been here three times. Janard, this your second
time. Yeah, we'll let you.
We're going to let Janard go first.
So,
okay.
Y'all so courteous.
All right. So your first word. First of all, first round is called Word Association. I give you a word. You have 10 seconds to start singing a song with that particular word in it.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, don't ask me no questions while the clock is running, because you're going to let your 10 seconds run out. All right, your first word is above. A-B-O-V-E. Let's go.
Above all power, above all kings, above all wisdom and all created things. Above, well, Michael J. W. Smith, above all.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So, did you have training, like vocal training?
I've had some here and there from my brother Gabriel, from my ear, nose, and throat. But see, this is what I did, people. I went and got my training after the injury. Oh. So, if you go and get it before, it'll bless you.
So you get injured and then you go get your training.
We still rebuild and, you know, and rebuild
some things. Well, I because the way you know.
Oh.
Because he got ready, y'all.
Yeah, he presents it in a certain way that makes people think.
Because what you see is what you're going to get over here.
Oh, this song.
What you see
is what you're going to get. Saunya, you pulled this song.
I'm a lazy vocalist.
I mean, but you know, some of us can just chill and pulse up and then it just flies out of our mouth like a hummingbird.
Ain't God
some
good.
Of us got that endowment.
God is good. Taj, I got a word for you. Ready? Your word is about. A-B-O-U-T. Let's go.
About. Why couldn't I get above? What about what I want? I had about.
You got
about.
It. You got
what
it.
What about me?
What about me?
Yeah. It's more than you.
Yes. Come on.
It's more than me.
I love that song.
Me too.
We like are the family.
Like a giant tree.
That's my movie.
Reaching up toward the sky. We are a family.
But Lee.
You're so much more.
That's how J-Hub did it. She said, we are a family.
Listen, she was the voice of that doggone
movie. Mm-hmm. Yes, okay. I love that movie. So many talented
and nobody
people.
Else. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Everybody else could sing. But Jennifer did that.
As a Beehive member, I can't let that go.
Let me tell you something about the Beehive. Y'all just like the church.
Uh-oh.
Y'all
uh-oh.
Ain't no different.
Now, Beyonce did do her thing on Listen.
Let me tell you something. Listen and resentment. We talked about that, didn't
you? You're not now listening.
Listen and resentment. Those two right there, she was going through some stuff in real life. Because you can tell, you know how that girl in church, she don't really be anointed. But you can tell when she's going through something. Yeah, when she really sang. Listen, Beyonce was going through something when she sang both of them songs.
And
she
I Care.
Yes.
The I Care song.
I know you don't care too. Yeah, because that vein was popping out that neck, baby.
Ain't nothing like that singing vein. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I ain't got too much fat going on.
You know what? Mm-hmm. I think I'm just going to go ahead and let them stick me in my neck. Straighten it up, honey, in the smile lines. Yes, Lord.
That can do some neat stuff nowadays.
Listen, it's a blessing from the Lord.
Walk in and walk out.
Outpatient.
Yes.
It's a blessing for, let me be quiet. Y'all know now I'm not finna let nobody stick me in my face. I don't even like to get an IV. Mm. All right. Bingo. B-I-N-G-O. Let's go.
And Bingo was his name, oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name, oh.
Hey. I spell all the words, to be fair.
I couldn't think of that. But
and of course, y'all know there wasn't no other song I could think of with them words in it. So that was I had to go back to childhood, y'all, on that round.
Maybe on Barney or something.
Yeah?
Maybe it was on Barney or
that
something.
That was on Barney.
There was a farmer had a dog, Bingo was his name.
Okay.
B-I-N-G-O. You gonna take the top, okay, the bottom, the soprano, the tenor?
No, I'm the soprano. Don't...
I'm just a tenor with a little bit of range. A little bit.
All right, it's your turn, Taj.
Mm-hmm.
Blind, B-L-I-N-D. Let's go.
Blind. Blind. Blind.
Aww.
What's a blind song?
It's a song called Colorblind. Is it Amber Riley was singing it?
Oh, I don't know Colorblind.
Oh, you don't know
There's a new Blind About a Light by The Weeknd.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, still don't know that one either.
I thought he was going to say, I wasn't thinking about that one. Blind. I don't know it.
Blind. I'm really
the only reason I know it because they be playing it on the gym TVs all night.
Yeah, blind.
All right, Janard.
Yes.
Candy, C-A-N-D-Y. Let's go.
Candy. Why I call my sugar candy. She understands me, my sweet candy. I want to make her mine, oh mine, by Big Maybell.
Yes!
Y'all remember that one?
I'm going to have to do a cover of that, because I like that song.
Yes, you remember that you played on the Cosby Show?
Yes, and I haven't heard it in years. I think I'm going to sing that song.
That's my cousin, Maybell Louise Smith, Big Maybell.
That's your cousin? Okay.
Well, my mama's side of the family is Smith, so I already done claimed her.
I mean, I claimed G.E. Patterson.
Yeah, no, it just is what it is.
I claim Barack.
Okay. Uncle Barack.
Mm-hmm. Auntie Shell.
Right. Mm. Can I get that belt you had on?
Right.
Listen. Okay, Daddy, D-A-D-D-Y.
To be like my daddy, I want my unborn son.
Oh, he's a beehive member.
Like my daddy. See, I'm so glad you caught on to that. That is Beyonce daddy. There's another daddy song she did, Daddy's Little Girl. It was a country.
The Dixie Chicks covered it.
Mm-hmm. Daddy's Little Girl. It was something.
And then she performed at the CMAs and folks tried
to. Shout out to B.
B, we love you.
Y'all save your...
Hey, Mama B.
I like Beyonce.
I really do.
Save your stimulus checks. I know she about to come out with a concert once we come out this thing.
Beyonce ain't getting a dime of my money. Them tickets be too daggum high.
Well, you can get a cheap one because everybody doesn't show up.
I don't like cheap seats.
No. the last concert, they took everybody from the cheap seats and brought them down to the
people that paid. So you're telling me the people bought the tickets and didn't show up. Beyonce followers is rich. Y'all balling. Can y'all come and subscribe to All Things Saunya Liné? Because if y'all buying tickets like that, I got some concerts coming up in the future. I'm going to need y'all to buy tickets. Okay? Beyonce followers is balling.
People spend their rent money.
See, don't do that. I'm not going to treat you like the church. I'm not going to tell you to give me your last. okay? And then when you need your light bill paid, you can't come to the church. I'm just saying.
That ain't my church.
Y'all, my church don't do that. But I have been to a church to do that. Okay? We'll take all your money and then tell you they praying for you when you about to go out on the street. All right, Janard.
Yes, ma'am.
Exalt. E-X-A-L-T. Let's go.
We exalt thee. We exalt thee. We exalt thee. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. Somebody shabak him in there. Hey, 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 come on now. Y'all too quiet in here for me.
Taj is like, I'm in the middle of communion. I cannot stop.
Just gonna reach here real quick.
I'm trying to get close to God.
I'm gonna exalt him though.
Yes, you are. Lift him high.
Listen.
In all the earth.
In all. In all.
Listen, saints. These are just jokes.
Jokes for her. I was this serious.
Todd, your word.
Meet my pastor.
Your word is favor.
God's favor. New light towards me. Who is that, Donald Lawrence?
Is you over there helping people?
Well, I had favor. He just gave me the other
you
word.
You did have the song. God's favor, more precious than life.
Yeah. To Donald Lawrence. Ooh, I used to love that with LaVergne. Thompson.
I think Karen Clark Shears stood Karen in there for a minute.
That's what
and
it
Kimberell.
Is.
And Karen and Kimberell. And oh my goodness.
Kelly Price.
Yes.
They did that. They sang that.
I know that you.
Okay. Wait, I'm going to leave
Don't
you alone.
Feel your best. Hold on. Be strong. God's not forgotten you. Okay, no.
It's helping. It's helping.
Yes.
It's in the juice.
And then Kimberell coming in. Just remember at the end of your day.
Just remember.
Yes.
Can you do them Kimberell rhymes?
No. No. And if I
can't
you know
either,
what,
honey.
I'll just go ahead and say it. Kim just be doing the same run over and over. She just knows where to place it.
Sometimes she take that run and sometimes she bring it.
But I leave that alone. Because I don't, you know.
You know, some of us only run up. And some of us only run down.
Some of us just jog.
Kimberell know how to run both ways. Right, I'm jogging. Because I'm not a run singer.
I might walk fast.
I'm a fast walker.
I'm a fast walker. I'm not a runner.
All right, Janard. Yes. Hello.
Hello. It's me you're looking for. Hello from the other side. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah. Adele.
Adele.
Well, see, I thought you were going to go the other route with, what's his name?
Lionel Richie. It was one of them. I just was trying to get the point.
I'm with you. It's about winning. I got your strategy.
You see what I'm saying?
I got your strategy. You ahead of me.
Later, we.
What's that? 2 points.
You get this one. Y'all will be, you get this one. I can't see.
It's 3 to 5.
3 to 5. You get this when you'll be right behind me. Okay, so your word is right. R-I-G-H-T. Let's go.
You put your right foot in, you put your left foot
out. Catch on quick.
And you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey.
That's what it's all about. Hokey pokey.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. That concludes our first round. We got Janard in the lead with 5. Taj right behind him with 4. But no fret, my pet. We have the next round at 3 points per correct answer. All right. Before we go into that round, y'all make sure y'all give the show a thumbs up. Share it out to a friend using the hashtag #GetTheseWords. Now, this next round is called What You Know About. I give you an artist. You have 10 seconds to start singing a song by that particular artist. This time, we're going to start with Taj.
Oh, God. Okay.
Okay? Taj, What You Know About in Vogue. Let's go.
I got the stuff that you want. No, that's Whitney.
I like the song, but that is Whitney.
In Vogue. In Vogue.
Don't let go.
Y'all are always taking my part.
I'm sorry.
And then I have to come up.
My bad, y'all.
So it's Tosh fault.
My bad, y'all. I'm all over the place.
Hi, Janard. Brownstone. Let's go.
Ooh. I know one of their songs, but
Yeah, and then
that grapevine.
Oh, I need a good man to fill me up. I need a good man to give me up. Oh, they're nice. Why can't I get?
They don't sing well anymore.
They don't.
They came together for a little reunion
on that Hurt BET Hurt thing.
R&B Divas, and just. You know, some groups, listen, y'all, you don't always have to go with the trends. Mm-hmm. When groups start getting together, if you know your group ain't right, don't get your group back together. It's fine. Go hook up with another
group. I'm still waiting on Drew Hill.
That would be awesome.
Sisko and Nick can still sing.
Sisko can sing. I don't know about the rest of them.
It's Jodeci I'm worried about.
Well, JoJo can still sing. I seen him on Instagram singing with somebody. He took him straight to church, too.
I saw him with Tasia one.
Come on and go to church. Now, he might not be Jodeci no more, but he might be Joseph, okay? Because he was saying.
Is that Casey?
Yes, church. No, it was JoJo.
Oh, okay. Church.
Boyz II Men can still sing.
Boyz II Men. Let me tell you something. If you going to come back and do a song.
You saw it. You saw
that's
it.
The way. I reposted.
Let it snow.
You do that, okay? If you can't do it like that, leave it alone. Don't mess up your legacy.
Let me
okay?
tell you something.
But they didn't mess theirs up.
Boyz II Men came back and said, who are y'all?
They came back and said, we still got it, and we still got it like we had it back then. These ain't old voices. Mm-mm. These are the same ones we had back.
We now, still say
do it like that.
So there's a lesson, there's a message in that. Let's be good stewards of our gifts, y'all.
Uh-oh.
Take care of it, okay? Mm-hmm. Dang, what that means I can't Mariah? Handle...
Now, Tosh.
Whisper a prayer.
I thought that's what you said. I'm sorry.
I think she's getting better.
I think she just needs to let her legacy be what it is. But see, Mariah never got to sing again.
Exactly. And it's okay for artists to say...
To just bow out gracefully.
Say, if I'm going to continue to do it, I don't have to keep writing and singing all the songs up in that range mm-hmm. that was for that time, mm-hmm. you know? Mm-hmm. I can change something.
That's kind of what sold her music was that whistle singing that she was doing. That kind of sold her music.
She can make a comeback with this if she puts in the time and is willing to.
I just find that hard to believe.
I just think
only
she just
because...
need to let it be. She is rich. And all I want for Christmas ain't never going to go down to number two. It's always going to be number one. So she going to live off that song for the rest of her life.
If Patty and Gladys and Aretha and everybody was still killing it at their age, I don't understand why.
I'm just saying, don't compare me to nobody. If my voice go out, honey, I'm quitting. I'm retired. So Mariah... Retired. It's okay. You married
but
rich.
She did.
Didn't we talk about that?
She did marry rich.
She married rich. Just
and she did a nice. That was a nice collaboration with Ariana and J-Hud.
I did see that, but I didn't. Oh, I didn't listen to it. But
Santa.
I did see that.
Let's move on.
I tried, Mariah. I love you.
Taj. Mm-hmm. Faith Evans. Let's go.
I love you. I want you. There's no one that I live for. I can't take it anymore.
He tried it. Let me tell y'all something.
The
producer is petty. Okay?
I can go down. He being petty.
Get
tired of point. I can go down Faith Evans Road. You know, your love is
come on.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
And I.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Yes.
I hear you over there.
All right, I got one for you.
India Arie. Let's go.
Ooh, steady love.
I know he's gonna go there.
Ooh, steady love.
The way that you do gives me love. So steady. Hey!
Janard, I got a question for you.
Yes.
How you keep your skin so baby booty soft?
Well, that means so much because I did deal with adult acne. But I put on some kind of 10% benzoyl peroxide every night. Mm-hmm. Cause with acne, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. So that just keeps the bumps from even being able to start forming under the skin. So I don't have to ever deal with that. So because of my oily skin, thank God, is, I believe, helped with the youthfulness. The BPROX-10, the benzoyl peroxide, 10% helps keep the acne bumps from being able to come back.
So they owe y'all a check.
Yes.
I'm just saying, because I'm sitting up here looking at Janard, and I'm like, Janard, how old are you?
How old am I?
If you don't mind me asking.
Well, I don't mind letting the people
know. He don't mind me asking, but he like, no.
That I did just celebrate the...
Tell your testimony.
Tell your testimony. The 13th anniversary of my 26th birthday.
Amen.
Really? So listen, take care of your skin. Okay, get you some
BPROX, if you want to keep that acne away, that really helps with it.
That's what's up.
And he's drinking alkaline water. That might help.
That helps too. And good.
I know water helps because my skin was bad one time, and then I wasn't drinking no water. I started drinking more water, and like literally everything cleared up. And I was just like, oh, so I'm just out here in this street being a heathen, drinking all this soda.
Well, I started drinking alcohol, and all my problems went away.
Your problems.
Every single one of them.
He ain't got no more problems until the bottle gets empty.
Right.
When the bottle gets empty, what he happened? Got a problem.
Yeah, it went away.
That's funny.
My boss don't do
okay, I got one for you, Taj. William Murphy. Let's go.
Oh, William. let's see. Settle here. Come on and take your seat. Our burdens at your feet. You want to give me one you know? What's another William?
He already got his points.
I got my point, but I'm trying to give him a William one. What's that one he did?
Praise is what I do.
Everything is working
together for my good.
Yeah. Listen, William Murphy, I hope what they say about you ain't true, because I like the way you sing. But I hope you're taking care of your children. All right. Ooh. So, Janard, like I'm saying, I didn't have nothing to do with it. But Larry said you don't take care of your kids. So all I'm saying is I want you to take care of your children.
Hey, okay? Larry.
I don't make the news. I just report.
I like praises what I do.
Yes. But pay your child support. That need to be what you do.
You
oh, he ain't the only one. But anyway, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that.
What you say about my son?
James Fortune. Let's go.
It's not there.
That was the gospel round. Got you. Okay.
It's not registered. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. He said it's not there. What James Fortune sing?
He done sung a lot of things.
It could be worse. What is it, babe? Well, I mean, he writes.
He sung I Survived. I mean, he spoke on I Survived. Fire song, I Survived.
And Lisa Knowles tore It Could Be Worse Inside Out.
He got a lot of songs. He's like the new Kirk Franklin, but I don't feel bad. I mean,
I know the name James Fortune and Fire, very familiar. Mm-hmm.
He's the one, as far as
naming one of his songs... You know,
he did what?
He beat his children.
They say he burned the children.
That too.
James Fortune need a therapist like I do. James Fortune. I'm going to find us a therapist. Okay? Because I know I need
his wife's still there, though.
Well, therapy can be a good thing for
Cheryl
all
left?
Yeah. That's she came on Dr. Jones show. She's a solo artist now.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, y'all check out Cheryl Fortune. I think she changed her last name.
Now
too,
she can sing. Yeah,
she did a really good job. I remember that.
You were there? Yeah.
She did a really good job.
Yeah, and she told her story.
She did a really good job.
Very nice.
Bobby got all the Bobby, you had all the people on the show, huh?
Bobby. Bobby!
Dr. Jones! Oh, speaking of Dr. Jones, congratulations.
Thank you!
Congratulations,
Listen, if y'all ever
African-American
in
Museum.
Yes, go and see the National Museum of African-American Music. Dr. Jones and a Super Choir. We have an exhibit there, and it is amazing. So y'all go see it and sing with the choir.
Making history. That's
all
awesome.
All right, I love it.
That's awesome.
I love it. It was a wonderful day.
That's
and
awesome.
And rest in peace, Duranis.
I'll always be
listen.
Grateful.
Listen.
I'll always be thankful.
Thanks, Saunya.
It told me up when I first saw it. I was like, yeah.
Leave it alone.
Yes. Come on, Saunya.
I don't know about the
God can handle it better than you can.
Listen, y'all not going to get me started.
Leave it alone.
Yes. Thank you,
yes,
Jesus.
Duranis is going to be missed.
Woo.
I'm going to tell you why. Like, this lady traveled all over everywhere. It's a lot of gospel singers who you cannot reach. But she was humble. She talked to anybody. She'll pray for you in the middle of the traffic if you need her to, okay? Like, Duranis was she was that person. Mm-hmm. She was a real one. It ain't that many of y'all out there, I'm telling you. I'm just going to pray for you, because the Lord hear my prayers in the morning.
in the morning?
He hear me. Sometimes I be questioning whether he hear me at night, because I be acting up.
But when you in that prayer call, in the morning.
But when them mercies renew in the morning,
brand new mercies.
He hear that. He hear them.
Get him in early in the morning.
If he don't hear me no other time, I know he hear me in the morning.
When you get your new batch of mercies, when that new drop come in the morning.
Uh-huh. Ain't no need to worry what the night
it's gonna bring.
It'll be all over in the morning.
It'll be all over.
Uh-huh.
In the morning.
Yes, it will. See, look, Taj, we gotta act right.
Listen.
You know, yes. I'm gonna tell Jesus that we ain't gonna be
able to. I'm getting in.
Tell Jesus.
All of my trials.
I cannot bear these
burdens alone.
In my distresses.
Kindly will help me.
Jesus, he loves and cares for his own.
Oh, I thought it said, I must tell Jesus law. I thought it said that again.
Oh, maybe it does.
I'm told you, we make up stuff. I just listen to the mothers of the church. If
Cardi
they make
B
it up,
said,
that's what I
say. Cardi B said, when Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
That's right.
Nobody. Nobody.
Come on, Cardi. And know the Lord.
Mm-hmm. Come on,
okay,
Cardi.
With that pretty little baby. Mm. Okay, who turned it?
Mine.
Clark sisters.
Yes.
You brought the sunshine
in my life
throughout the lifeline.
You are the lifeline.
You brought the sunshine.
Changed my life
throughout the lifeline.
Uh-huh.
Did that I have the Christ that have been a change in my life. I bet y'all didn't know Jackie had two songs with the Clark sisters.
She led two songs. She sung, He's a Wonderful Counselor.
Yeah!
Yes! They call Jackie the Diana Ross of the Clark uh-huh. sisters. Because she got like those little soft, mm-hmm. like.
Who is they?
I think I heard Karen say that.
Mm-hmm.
Because how she'll have like those kind of.
They also said that Jackie was a nurse.
They did.
And on that note, I'm putting up the church baby once again. Have y'all seen like on that that new song Good Favor, and Jackie got that part? If you wanna see a miracle in life, look at me, and it's got this grand supreme sound. Mm-hmm. Look at me, it's nice.
But she has a new album out, and B. Slade helped her with it.
Now let me tell y'all something. One thing I can give Jackie is she look good.
Oh,
she does.
My goodness,
she does.
She look.
Oh my goodness,
she does.
And she's the eldest. And the way that she...
And she looks good.
But she's not a real Clark sister. That's what...
See, I know Janard wish he was not sitting here with us right now. Because I'm about to... No, I'm not going to go there.
A reliable source said that she's not a real clock system.
A reliable,
a family member.
Jackie, I have nothing to do with that conversation. I just came to sing. I love you.
Niecy said she was a color.
Niecy said.
Now, and I love you too, Denise. Now, Niecy said
she wasn't a real clock system and she's not a nurse.
All right, Janard, got one for you. Whinings.
Ain't no need to worry what the night is gonna bring. Don't you worry about it, cause it'll be all over in the morning. Take it to the chorus in the morning. Harmony morning. Ooh, it'll be all over in the morning.
All right.
Now there's a fear of nightfall.
Yes, it is.
The darkness comes and covers all day. Okay, who gonna do Anita's virus? Who gonna do Anita virus?
Sometimes we feel pain. There are things that we can change. Hey. Just pray. Listen, y'all, we done gave y'all the whole concert. I'm going to tell y'all right now, if y'all don't hit that cash out.
What's the noise?
I want to hear the jiggle.
Matter of fact, I just saw a video, an old video of Whitney and CeCe and BB, and they were doing Hold Up
the Light. Mm-hmm. Yes!
That's a good Kojic song.
They don't sing like that.
It is.
All right, I got one more for each one of y'all.
People.
Oh.
Lauryn Hill, let's go.
It could all be so simple.
It was almost like he was ready for that.
Right.
But you'd rather make it hard.
Yes.
Loving you is like a battle. It's like a battle. But we both did them with scars.
Tell me
who I have to be.
Yes.
Josh is a tenor. Come right on. Here, I would try to take my
part. Surprise.
Yes. Hey.
Listen.
Excuse me, Kat.
More than me. Maxwell. Let's go.
Whenever, whenever, wherever.
Okay, he pulled out a good one.
Baby. Did. But his face gave me the
Yeah, we thought we should have get
your face gave me that whoo.
I didn't do enough warm-up for that one. But let me just say one more thing. Whenever, wherever, whatever.
I just had
to get that last one in there.
Okay. Ain't nothing like a good ending. It also ain't nothing like a bad ending.
A bad ending.
Have you ever had that bad ending and everybody in church sitting there like, was that it?
They don't know whether to clap.
Like, you got to finish it. If you don't, it's you're going to leave the people hanging. Mm-hmm. And they need something to hold on to.
And you look like I meant to do that.
Concludes our round two. We got Taj in the lead with 16.
Hey, man.
Janard right behind him with 14. But
come on, 16.
Okay. We have another round that is worth 5 points per correct answer.
Right.
Okay, this round is called Who Sang That? Okay. Ooh. Now, before we get into this round, I made for y'all a thumbs up. Share it out to a friend using the hashtag #GetThese Words. Now, Janard, you ready?
I'm ready.
We starting with you this round.
All right.
I'm gonna start out with y'all some easy ones.
Thank
okay?
God.
Because I need y'all to get at least 5 points.
Okay. Oh, yes.
All right, here we go. Woke up this morning with a smile on my face. Jumped out of bed, took a shower, dressed. Cleaned up my place.
Was Who's that Jill Scott?
That's Jill Scott.
That sound like Jill.
She sings it just like that's what I
good, say. Good job. I told able you. To do,
well, I tried I to switch you. It up a little bit.
Because I didn't know that song, but the way she did it.
She's great at mimicking.
Yeah. Thank you, Saunya.
Now that somebody told me, like, girl, what you sound like? Okay.
She had all them Jillisms.
I gotta find my voice. All right, here we go. I see it clear, my heart is here. We've got each other, let's take it from there. If I could, I'd love you forever and time. You know, I don't got no bottom. Who sang that?
Chris and Michelle.
Yes! Just a couple of forever.
Yes.
My Lord.
Great wedding song.
Mm-hmm. I sang it at a wedding before.
Did you?
But I had to change the key. Because it was too low.
At least you knew to change the key. A lot of y'all don't know to change the key.
Listen, there ain't nothing wrong with changing the key. If it's not in your range and it's requested and it's going to get you a check, change the key.
If it's going to get you a check.
Change the key. Make it your own. That's what people want to hear, your voice. Okay? That was free. But still hit the cash. Y'all know I don't ask y'all for nothing. I'm just playing, okay? But if y'all want to bless a sister, okay?
If it goes back into the production,
okay?
Everything. You missed her birthday. Just go ahead and hit that cash out.
Some of y'all missed my birthday.
That's true.
But anyway, everything goes back
y'all
into the production.
Y'all just got that $600 stimulus check. Go ahead and send us something.
I didn't get mad yet. Uh-oh. Okay, here
I'll
we go.
I'll call Joseph, don't you?
Listen.
I'll call Joseph. Don't you worry about it.
You know him?
I know Joseph Biden.
Y'all go way back.
We go way back.
Okay.
Kamala, I just wasn't up there at the time because okay. I couldn't trust, you know, you terrorist at the time. But you know,
I like my life.
Listen, I like mine. I won't be out there battling, but you know, bless y'all.
Okay.
Yes.
Janard.
Yes, ma'am.
I get so lonely. Can't let just anybody.
Janet Jackson.
He got it.
Anton, Anton. Dun 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 dun.
Yeah.
Yes.
Come home early, expecting your warm embrace.
Just keep saying it, just keep saying it.
Something is wrong, cause it's written all over your face. Who sang it?
That's Drew Hill, a.k.a. Cisco.
So yeah, a.k.a.
Somebody sleeping in my bed, baby. Somebody's taking my place. I want you to know I gave you money.
We gonna, this show gonna be an hour long.
And as Steve Harvey said, when Drew Hill was on the Celebration of Gospel, Steve Harvey said, they gonna do the remix now. Somebody was sleeping in my bed and Jesus made him get out.
Wait, me and Kevin was at church one night and then, you know, they was having like a prophetic type service. And this girl was on the altar, and all she kept yelling was, get out of my bed, get out of my bed. I was like, yes, Lord, deliver the hoes in the house.
Deliver the hoes!
Oh, wow.
Deliver the hoes in the house.
Deliver the harlots. Deliver the harlots.
Oh, my goodness. Come out of there right now.
Listen.
Yes. I was like, okay, God, I see you. Come I see on. What you're doing. I might bring some more people to this church.
We know a few. We know a few.
Let me get my friends and put them all in the car.
Come on, let's go to the altar real quick.
I'm going to go with you. You ain't got to go by yourself.
You ain't got to go by yourself. I'm going to hold your hand.
We going to hold each other.
And I ain't going to judge you. You ain't going to judge me.
Clearly. We both go. All right. Who turn is it?
That'd be Janard's.
Okay, here we go. I see us in the park, strolling the summer day.
Danelle Jones, I don't want to bore you with Knocks Me Off My Feet.
And Stevie Wonder.
But I didn't want you to stop singing, though. I didn't want to run out of time.
Don't want to bore you.
Oh, but I love you.
Y'all don't write songs like that no more.
Listen, we need R&B back.
Yes.
But
her.
She bringing it back, but the girls need to follow.
That Jasmine Sullivan album is really good.
Yes.
That Jasmine.
Her and that, the one she did with her.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Taj.
Oh, I'm nervous. Okay.
Lord knows. There will be tomorrow. So don't let anyone, I said the wrong words, take them away. Hey, yeah. Hold on. There will be tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Yeah. In time, you'll find a way. Who sang that?
Mariah.
Here comes.
Zalala.
Yes.
With the strength. You know, Mariah, you really could sing back in the day.
Tasha just knock on that thing.
Mariah really had it.
She did.
What happened to you when we...
It can come back.
It can. But I do think that she can still sing. I just think that she needs to accept the realization that it's not what it used to be. And that's okay.
Whitney
That's
did.
Okay. Like, I don't sing like I used to.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay.
Michael didn't sing like he used to.
He doesn't look like he used to either.
And when
Michael Jackson used to be my husband in my head when he was black.
Really?
Like, yes. I had a huge crush on Michael Jackson.
I hear a lot of women say that about Michael.
I had a huge crush on Michael Jackson. I was like, I'm going to marry Michael Jackson. I'm going to grow up and I'm going to marry Michael Jackson.
Y'all, when he sung, was it Butterflies? I was like, okay, Michael. Like, you kind of little tone.
He used to sing, the way you make me feel.
The way you make me feel.
Yeah, Michael Jackson was my boyfriend.
Y'all remember Ben?
The two of us.
Yes. They don't love you like I do.
Listen.
Yes.
All right. We almost done. We got four more songs.
Okay.
Okay, so it is Janard's turn. Okay. Hallelujah in the sanctuary. Hallelujah, we give you the glory.
Y'all wait till you finish.
Hallelujah, we give you the praise. And we will praise
Kurt
you
Carr.
For the rest of our days. Yes, that's Kurt Carr.
See, Saunya's like, I want to hear you sing the whole song, but then I don't want to run out of time to answer.
No, you know, you're not, well, the clock don't start until I'm done
okay,
anyway.
Okay, good.
But, you know, I ain't been stopping
yet. So I say just let her sing it.
Exactly, I got you. That's what I'm going to do.
All right, I got one for you.
I know it's a gospel round, because you had to.
People from every nation and tongue, from generation to generation, we worship you. See, I ain't say soprano that time. Who's saying it?
Israel Houghton.
Israel Houghton?
Woo-woo!
This game ain't tired, is it? Oh, okay. I was going to say, we're going to have to do something special.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Wait, hold on. I'm at 30.
This a good one.
Oh, that means I can't mess
up. This is a good one. This is a good one. Now it's your business. Do whatever you want to do. But if it don't work out, here's what you ought to do. Just hold on.
Hold on.
Change is coming.
Who sang that? Sounds of Blackness.
Yeah,
oh, thank God for that chorus.
It'll be all right.
Hold on.
Some people like a word.
Hey.
Some people like to hide. Some people like to run from the pain inside.
Uh-huh.
Now it's your business. Hey. They sang that. Like, where did Sounds of Blackness go?
I miss them.
Where did the sound of gospel go?
And Nasby, Sounds of Blackness.
And Nasby.
We need all of you.
Bring them on back.
You can even let
Paris sing.
Bring Paris
on to the Sounds of Blackness. Ooh, okay, Paris. Let me see. Who we need in the new Sounds of Blackness? We need Paris. We need...
It's a few people.
We need Kelly Price in the Sounds of Blackness. Because you remember she did that one song with all the men?
Mm-hmm. But there's this one woman, I cannot remember her name, I think it's Terrica. She was on VH1. It was like a competition on VH1.
Mary can sing in Sounds of Blackness too, because they're not doing nothing.
Just Tina.
I mean, like, I would bring back the old members of Sounds of Blackness.
Erica's daughter.
We just need Tina and Erica's daughter.
And Nasby and her daughter, and then Paris, her granddaughter. And then the rest of Sounds of Blackness.
Y'all, we got, this the last one. Whose song is it?
Just Tina and Erica's daughter. Don't.
Not Tina and Erica.
Don't you
and
bring
her
Erica.
Okay, this the last one.
Okay.
So, Taj, if you get it, you win the game.
Okay.
If you don't get it, Janard is taking this win.
All right, let's go. Is it Mario? Because you know I always miss Mario. I always miss Mario.
Somebody missed Mario last week, too.
You okay, see okay.
It. Okay. Just let me live my life. You ain't give me my life. You can't tell me what's right.
You are great at mimicking.
You ain't laid down.
You're great at mimicking. And the only reason, I don't know the song, but that's the Walls group.
That is the Walls.
Wow.
That's the Walls group. She's great at mimicking.
John, you better sing, Saunya.
Well, you know, I do a little bit. I try. Okay?
Shout out to Mama Walls and, oh, Daryl.
All the Walls. Okay.
All the Walls.
And the Ray X-Church. Amen.
That's
the X-Church is a real
Daryl,
church.
You are really doing something with that.
Listen, I was
the video.
That's Sunday right there. X-Church. Do you watch it?
What's that?
Daryl Walls on Instagram. He like goes on.
Is that one
Instagram
of the members of the group?
He's the oldest. But in the meantime, it's Saunya, if you can announce who the winner is. 1 second.
All right, y'all. That concludes our game. We got Taj in the lead with 41. Janard behind
celebrate.
Him with 39. Congratulations, Taj.
I want to celebrate real quick with a shot. Hold on.
You better take that shot. Look, Taj is going to take his winner shot. All right?
To all those that were last in the beginning, and ended up first.
Come on.
You was last first.
Listen. Come on.
Ooh.
Well, I'm going to take a shot of my alkaline water.
Amen. Yeah. I ain't taking a shot of nothing. Because let me tell y'all something. I am done with it, okay? I can't do it no more. It had my head hurting. I can't.
No, what was you drinking?
I was taking shots of that doggone Ciroc.
Didi, what is you doing to the people?
It just took me out. I had a headache all night. I was crying.
No.
I'm like, can't be. No, I can't do it no more.
Listen,
you know them people who be like, Lord, if you get me out of this, I'll never do it again. Mm-hmm. I meant it.
I've been there before.
I meant it.
Back when we had limelight.
This been sitting up on the top of the refrigerator since my birthday. I have not touched it. My sister came here last week. I said, take it. She forgot it. I said, that's okay. Taj be here.
I am here.
Somebody gonna drink it because I'm not touching it. Now, I'm not gonna tell y'all I ain't gonna never drink no more. I ain't never taking shots ever again.
Mm-hmm.
I can't do shots. They just don't work for me.
It's all right.
They go straight to my head. And I, you know, a mind is a terrible thing.
A terrible thing.
Well, and it depends on, I say, the type of shots. Because they do have, like, them wheatgrass shots and that you get that get you together in the morning. Little energy shots from, like, herbs and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no more alcohol. All right, y'all. Taj won the game. Okay? Taj did that.
I like how that sounds. I like how
that
sounds.
You like how that sounds? Taj won the game.
Amen.
Yeah, he told y'all that the alcohol helps.
Mm-hmm.
He did that for you, Miss Rita. You know he always drinking
for
Miss Rita. Mm-hmm. Okay? So, Miss Rita, I hope you're feeling good. And thank you so much for watching. As a matter of fact, thank all of you for watching. Mm-hmm. I appreciate y'all for coming back week after week, watching the Song Association competition. Don't forget to like it and share it out with a friend using the hashtag GetTheseWords. All right, y'all. Until next time, bye.